Well, in the last video of my Robertson Transformer Company S40B preheat ballast, I had it laying on the floor with wires going all over the place. Well, I now have a home for it, as you can see here. This is a ST series strip light fixture made by American Fluorescent Corporation, which I purchased from Chino Lumber and Hardware True Value for $18.42. I actually bought two fixtures, a 2-foot one and this 4-foot one. I don't have the 2-foot one available right now to show you. I bought this particular brand on recommendation from David of AE, as it has this knockout in the cover, which was conveniently positioned for a starter socket. Now, the 2-foot one I bought was actually a preheat model, but what I had to do was cannibalize the lamp sockets and the starter socket from the 2-foot model for this one. I replaced the rapid start ballast it came with the Robertson preheat ballast, and it just took a little bit of rewiring, and it just works pretty well. So I'm gonna start up my Sylvania F32T8 lamp again using this ballast, only it's gonna be in a fixture. I've got this mess of wiring here. I'm gonna snake the wires out through an opening in the fixture and put the cover back on. Then we'll poke it into the end of a cord and install the lamp and see what it does. Okay, cover's back on and the lamp's installed. Sylvania Octron F32T8. Preheat ballast. Here are the wires, so I'll just stick this in there and we'll watch it light up. Blink, blink. There we go.